lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choirs singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more.
All these things.
Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
Yeah. It's a beautiful day in the tree farm. Come, follow me.
Okay.
What's the date today, you ask?
Oh,
it's November 28th, 2010. We're on our annual tree farm extravaganza.
What, you ask? Is it Christmas?
Hope.
Kiss you once and then some more, and wish you a Merry Christmas, baby. Oh, and such happiness in the coming year.
Who are we good?
Tell me one.
Hang on, Jacob. That was the fastest time we've ever seen you cut down that tree.
Thanks.
How did you find the strength to do that this year?
God.
Well, there you have it, folks.
You know,
Jesus is the reason for the season. That's what I always say.
You could, Hey!
It's been a monumental day here at the tree farm. It took us about 25 minutes to find the tree of our dreams.
Yes, I agree. Lost 40 farms. Greenfield, Indiana.
How do you feel about this day?
I am very excited about our tree potential this year. It should be a stellar day.
And what kind of tree did we purchase this year?
Let me check the paperwork.
White pine.
It's upside down. I believe we got a white pine, which is $45 plus tax.
What
excellent about needle retention. 5 needles per shoot.
Per shoot. Oh.
Yeah.
Watch your mouth, sir.
All we got. And we don't take any credit cards here.
Oh. Cash only. The mafia. Let's go.
We're in a brass toilet seat in the Yukon. We're in a brass toilet, Yukon. Yukon. Nebraska toilet seat in the Yukon.